option out of them tonight. Allen will throw it on first down. He delivers over the middle, and Josh Allen was masterful. He was in full command. Second down and 10. Allen gets out of the pocket. We know how dangerous he is with his legs, and there he goes. Josh Allen, huge run across the 30-yard line. In attendance, we got a full house tonight. Second down and 10. Allen pump and throw to the sideline. He gets the Singletary in the backfield. Take it to him. Allen design run. He's got the room. He's got the outside and a first down. Take it. Allen looking. Waits. The patience. Allen turns the corner. He will toss it. Back in the end zone. Touchdown. Catch made. And it is Dawson Knox. And the Bills strike first on an excuse-me touchdown from Josh Allen. Jones had just 129 yards rushing this season. Jones, pump, rifle downfield. Intercepted. Sliding catch made by Hyde for the pick. Micah Hyde, second team All-Pro, and what a play. Aguilar, the intended target. Turnover, New England. The Bills' defense comes through, including this one. Allen puts it downfield, and he's got Knox wide open. Patriots lost three of their last four games to end the regular season after the bye. It's McKenzie. And as a group, one heartbeat, everybody working at the same cadence, and so far, so good for Buffalo. So for the quarter, 7-0 Bills. Play action. Allen sets. Throws it downfield. Leaping grab made. McKenzie climbs the ladder for a first down. From the 22, this is a second and 10. Allen. Strong throw to the outside. Allen. They'll run it. First down. First and 10. Just shy of a 10. Fink. Allen.
A laser beam. Dawson Knox. Touchdown, Buffalo!
Third down, 3. Toss it. Can Harris get the angle? Right at the line, and it appeared to be short. Singletary in the backfield will get the ball. Slashing. 14-0 lead for the Bills. Sells the fake. Allen sweeps it out to single. Alert here for Josh Allen. 23rd offensive play of the half. Allen sidesteps. Fires complete. Davis with the catch in this first half. Straight back. Allen. Try to break free. He does. Allen makes a cut. Bills are closing in on 200 yards of offense. Handoff. Singletary first through. Doesn't quite get the first down with a flat throw.
Crucial foul. Fresh in the face mask. Keep it.
Running play again. Singletary.
Inside the 5.
Second and goal. Buffalo trying to add to its lead. Singletary.
Steamrolls in. Touchdown, Bills.
.37 mark of the second quarter. Jones,
look out! Jones gets smothered at the 40-yard line.
Jones. Bobbled. Caught by Bolden. Well short of a first down is the 11-yard line. Open up for Buffalo. Allen cuts it down to McKenzie. Catch and run. The raw speed of Isaiah McKenzie. Trying to make it 4. Allen, deep shot. Over the shoulder grab, Stephon Diggs. 2:24 to go in this second quarter. Beasley motion man, fake the handoff. Allen, he's going to run it. Oh, the juke move by Allen on the slide. Gave Davis territory for the project. Second down and 1. Singletary straight ahead. Cut to the outside. Singletary all the way. Touchdown, Buffalo. It's a clinic. Rush to the line. Jones fakes the spike and gets Simms on the play. And Buffalo has got the big lead at the break. Patriots, the largest halftime deficit in the team's postseason history. 27-3, Bears and the Dolphins. Jones, popped up in the air, intercepted. Levi Wallace in the right spot, off the ricochet.
If he's interviewing Corey Job, all he's going to do is bring this tape with him to show what his defense is capable of doing. Matt Milano with the big tip, Wallace with the pick. To show the next team what they're getting.
I think they're watching. 3-4. Singletary, first down. In New England territory inside the 45. Flipping to the outside. Singletary.
Similar to Brody, put themselves in these playoffs.
McKenzie in the backfield, you called this earlier with McKenzie. The speed down the sideline. McKenzie gets shoved out of bounds.
And he made it back to practice after the burn.
Swinging to the outside, Cole Beasley gets involved. Play action. Allen. Deep downfield, wide open. Touchdown, Emmanuel Sanders. Are pouring it on. To Sanders. Take the toss. It's a running play. Singletary has been a chair. Play action. Allen. To Knox. Stiff arm. Oh, major toss down.
Absolutely, because everyone's coming for you now.
Wing rush. Allen waits. And a sidearm toss to Cole Beasley. Motion man, McKenzie, shifts to the backfield, toss it to him, McKenzie, appreciates big time, second down and three, toss it, Singletary, zigzag move, second down and six, Allen, caught, touchdown, Gabriel Davis, a Buffalo barrage.
Second time tonight.
Third down and seven. Rush coming. Jones steps up. And he's dropped. Punt from Bailey. It is Micah Hyde. Let's it bounce. And it's going to roll. And scoops it up. Turns the corner. Micah Hyde down the sideline. Crosses the 45. Backfield, Singletary and Gillian. Fake it. Allen looks downfield. Hits it. Oh, Dawson Knox.
Doyle, 72, back in again.
Fake it. Allen flips it for the touchdown. It's a big man touchdown for Tommy Doyle. Signature win for Sean McDermott. The Buffalo Bills stampede into the divisional round. They beat up on the Patriots 47-17.